Good morning, Cedar Park. Today is Thursday, November 16th, and it's an A-Day. This morning, looking to be part of a CPHS Friday Night Lights tradition, we have details on how you can get involved.
And get a head start on Black Friday with a scoop on the best deals this year.
Plus, in this morning's brief, learn about an event bringing some big-time chefs to Cedar Park.
Also, a tea will spotlight on Honor Band member Blake Moosefelt. Turn it up because the Wolfcast starts now. My hand went low.
Good morning, Cedar Park. I'm Reed Cummins, and I'm here with Kira Cox and Lulu Lynch.
The Celebrities dance team is hosting auditions for those who want to join the team next season. Throughout the week of auditions, the celebs will teach candidates an audition dance. On top of dancing, the candidates will play many games with the celebs, helping them feel more comfortable around the team. On Thursday, a panel of judges will watch groups of dancers perform the routines. Judges will take notes on critiques of the dancers. Results will be then posted Friday after school. Celebrities captain Jaden Morgan has choreographed this year's audition dance and says she's excited for auditions.
I just look forward to seeing all the new faces. As a senior, like, I don't really get to see the freshmen as much, and so it's just really nice to see all the young faces and the new dancers that come up from the middle school and stuff.
The auditions will be from November 27th to the 30th in the dance gym. Those interested in joining the Celebrities dance team can find more details on their website at cphs.dance.
With Black Friday just around the corner, people are preparing for the great deals that come with their favorite games and technology. The Black Friday sales will begin on November 24th, where many items will be on a discount. Items like PS5 Spider-Man 2 bundle 15% off, second generation Apple AirPod Pros 20% off, Apple Watch 9 $50 off, and the 10th generation Apple iPad down to a total of $400, all available at Walmart. 66 creative manager Tana Alderman says gifts beyond tech will be popular this season.
Charcuterie boards that are personalized, gift baskets, holiday ornaments, s'mores crates with personalized s'more sticks, tumblers like Stanley's and Yeti's and things like that.
Make sure to go check out the deals, and to find more information, check your favorite retailing store websites or go there in person to find many deals you only see this year.
Up next, reporter Austin Makaborski has today's headlines in this morning's brief right after these announcements.
Good morning, Cedar Park. I'm Austin Makaborski with today's headlines in this morning's brief. First, the Biden administration is calling recent talks with Chinese President Xi productive, leading to agreements on the crackdown on fentanyl, manufacturing and China, and military communication. President Biden emerged Wednesday from 4 hours of talks with the Chinese leader, confident that the fraught U.S. relationship was improving while still acknowledging the deep strands that remain. Biden says the talk was, quote, some of the most constructive and productive discussions we've had. Biden is aiming to use the meeting to put the U.S.-China relationship on steadier footing after months of tension. Next, an Israel military raid continues on Gaza's largest hospital, which Israel's government claims the headquarters of Hamas, the terrorist organization responsible for the last month's attack. Israel troops were searching the hospital to find Hamas weapons, infrastructure as concern grew for thousands of patients and clinics sheltering at the site. During a recent press conference, President Biden backed Israel but also couldn't confirm evidence had been provided to the U.S. that Hamas is in fact headquartered at the hospital. Finally, the city of Cedar Park is bringing a new event to town for all local foodies. The Cedar Park and Tivity Inc. announced the first inaugural Chefs in the Park event. This food extravaganza will cap off Cedar Park's 50th anniversary, featuring a lineup of five accomplished private local chefs, each representing a unique culinary style. The city says chefs in the park promise to be a mouthwatering delight for all who attend. The event will be on December 30th at Lakeline Park from 2 to 6 p.m. So what do y'all think about this event?
I think it's really cool. I don't think we've had like something like this in a long time, so I would love to go.
Yeah, and it's cool to see them utilizing Lakeline Park. It's really cool to like have been watched that park like been built up, and now it's like being used for events and stuff.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Thanks, Austin. Up next, a T-Wolf spotlight on Blake Moosefelt right after this break.
And that's all we have for you guys today. Thank you for taking the time to join us during your day.
You can catch anything you missed and more on our X, YouTube, or TikTok at CPHS News.
Join us tomorrow for the day in the life of girls basketball player, your Friday sports report, and your weekend destinations. With CPHS News, I'm Lulu Lynch.
I'm Reed Cummins.
And I'm Kira Cox. Remember to make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a thankful Thursday, Cedar Park.